Well, we've built several barns. We've done timber framing over the years, and we just decided to try a wedding barn of our own.
He hand drew most of the blueprints. You know, I've seen, like, even when he was doing construction, all of his, you know, his artist pencils and his blueprints and everything, and how he's able to start from scratch on something like this is really amazing.
We worked so hard to create this, and it's very special.